Cleverbrick, the world's first bolted building system. It's efficient, cheaper, stronger, and faster. How does the foundation in a Cleverbrick building differ from that of a normal building?
Normal buildings have trenches, foundations, or raft foundations. These have downstand beams to give them strength. In the case of Cleverbrick, because we're using relatively unskilled labor, we don't want to use downstand beams that need steel fixing, etc. So in the case of Cleverbrick, we have evolved these concrete feet that get placed on the compacted flat surface onto which the Cleverbricks reside. Each Cleverbrick, the bottom course, has a protruding bolt at the bottom, and the cast floor concrete is cast in level with the top of these blocks, and this bolt then anchors the bottom Cleverbricks within the floor, therefore they can't ever move. And that is the way, a simple foundation for Cleverbricks. It's easy for an unskilled person to line them up and cast the concrete.